Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. In Sahih Bukhari, Volume 8, Book 76, Hadith 421, narrated by Ibn Abbas, tells us that Nabi Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, there are two things many people lose, and that is health and time. As Muslimas, we should stop wasting our time in things that do not contribute to ourselves and our jannah. Twonoona nnyo obudde mu bintu ebitatuzimba, tubeera nnyo mu ntalo ezitatukwatako, ne twerwaza obuggya, ne twerwaza stress, ne tulwala pressure, ne tuwekaddiya ku myaka emito. Let Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala take care of us. Tuli bitonde bye. We have no power. The only power we have is to ask Allah for what we want. Ebisigadde tubimulekere. So why are you stressing yourself over things that you cannot change? Report it to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and let the rest be done. Take care of yourself. Love yourself. Don't stress. You be the one to love you as number one. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.